That's, you know, in my beat, the restaurant beat, local is everything. We live in such a cosmopolitan city for different cuisines, different cultures. I'm a huge fan of mom and pops, you know, families that run their own restaurants, that contribute to the Little League team, that donate food for local events. And those are the places I gravitate to always.